real close together, guys.
Yeah, stick close.
Should
stay
we?
Together. I don't want to pull those right now. I don't want the dragon, the orcs and the dragon at once.
Yeah.
They stopped, looked at Flora, and started casting for a moment.
Yeah, I had a mini heart attack there. Alright,
oh,
Masty,
hello, babe.
Get ready to pull the dragon.
Hello, Sarah.
Yeah. Hello.
Pull dragon in 3, 2, 1, shoot.
Perfect.
Perfect.
Hi,
kill the dragon.
Hello.
Hello.
Lotus.
Okay, sorry.
Why are you running around so much?
That's flame strike.
Right, flame strike. The whelps have like 0 HP, so just nuke those down. It's really nice and easy. The X-Orcs, I want them killed. Basti, pull the X-Orcs now.
That timing is
awesome. Perfect. Skull, kill over his Skull X pack. Excellent work. Good, disarm on the trap, but let's hunt a little further ahead. Lastly, I want you to prepare to shoot Skull.
Prepare to
shoot. 3,
2, 1, pull.
Apart from all the orcs too, because I'm getting. Well, a little bit.
That's
scary.
Okay, yeah. Just kill him. I think that will have more charge at least. After this, we have one more elite, then we will start moving up. Get your mana. Because we will need to move quickly here. There won't be any stopping.
And skin this one.
We don't have too much time to waste.
Yeah, because the small dragons.
Let's go. We're moving. Alright, so I can't one.
Can I get a wisdom?
As hard as they can into the corner back here.
Yeah, into this corner. We'll do a quick mana break for those who desperately need it. Mostly our mages, by the looks of it.
You can just spin your camera around if you need to.
Not two separate groups.
Yeah, one thing is if the warriors and warriors, they can stand outside of the castle without combat.
Alright, we move. Pull those webs, Basti.
Summon.
Need pally buffs. Need.
Yep. And Blessing of Sanctuary for.
Salvation too.
Yep.
Stairwell are going to be.
Yep. Yeah. Zeef, I want you to stay here and be ready on the teleport back here. Everyone get in. Everyone come over here. Pull these whelps.
Practice really helped. And we have our help. I'm pulling the next one.
Yeah, pull the next whelps. Don't like how stacked the dragons are.
Me neither.
Get that dragon. No. Go, go, go. Try and get that dragon. Good snipe. Good nice. Snipe. Very nice.
Oh no. Oh, okay.
Now, back.
Oh, Terran model whelps.
They're all the jiggle. Try to ask people. Get mana in this hole.
Bella, stand at the entrance so we can grab the whelps.
Yeah.
So, simply put, we will be pulling him towards one of the nests. If you look at the next gap, if you peek out, you'll see that there's like two nests. We will be pulling it to where Sardonicus currently is standing. There will be the boss. Melee will be standing behind him, doing damage, and walking back to get out of line of sight. Ranged and healers will be standing by the egg that's close to this whelp, the diamond. You will be standing there shooting the boss.
So key to make sure you get flung into the corner and not off into the first.
None of your kind.
Both
that's a ball. Nice.
Follow me, range, follow me. I'll follow the diamond.
Range stack on the diamond. Melee. You will be walking around this corner to try and line of sight. Well, this is your path.
Yeah, I'm gonna
so Roland has some webs on the side. Try to get him off it.
The world star. Focus on the wealth, go around the main. Main reach here that way. Don't want to die in here, we're wasting British mana. Excellent, excellent. I'll keep an eye out for more wealth. Looks good, yeah, come on, 55%.
Okay, really good, okay, really good.
Nice touching up with me.
You're welcome.
Excellent. Very well done, very well done. My DBM is not telling me anything about the last wave.
It tells me, though. It says
only just where you can activate everyone in the corner.
Come on, execute! Execute that, and then that. Yes, everyone who's playing for the game, I'll move away from the game.
Nice.
Excellent work!
Kill the whelps! Kill the whelps!